When the creator, in his great law, planted the great tree of peace, he uprooted it, and he threw under it all the weapons of war. He said, "You are now a nation of peace, and that will be your strength. That will be what you depend on.
It's up to each one of us to relate to this situation in a fashion that will allow us to answer the question that will surely be put to us in some point in the future, which is, what did you do to help save the world?